That was a stretch, okay. So, I don't know, like, last night, I made, let's play, Spiderman, let's play 6.5, but now this is number 8, because I just got mixed up, I don't know what to do, I just got to start with the video. So when I finished the game, he spoiled it for me, and I know what happens when you end the game, so... Yeah, and he bought all the DLCs, so he could keep playing the Plus, so I could start doing stuff, you know. This is getting weird. What? I need this thing to get out. So we're gonna continue, and. What a okay, so we're still like I finally unlocked the skin. That I wanted to unlock, the golden skin. And now I don't know what to do now. So last night I was filming, right? I didn't feel like talking, plus my headphones were upstairs, my parents were sleeping. I was down here. I played for like an hour. Just didn't do any missions. Well, okay, so last night we left out here. I wasn't talking for a reason.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Oh, never mind. I got out.
Yes, I have a cape.
What cape?
I'm in your world and I'm fighting a whole bunch of things. You followed me?
You're hurt. I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in your penthouse, top floor. Okay,
look,
sit tight.
What we have here?
So glad you're here.
Take
can't
these
find
guys
mom.
Out first.
Where
you
I
know,
parked on this level?
Oh, I'm so scared. Trash. Die, sinners! Die, sinners!
Over here.
Die, sinners! What? She does? Okay. All you have to do is walk away. Okay. Ooh, kill him. Shut up. Kill him. Don't shoot me. Kill him. Ha! Anybody else wanna fight? I swear, big boy's coming!
Wait, you guys work here too?
Big boy, you're out! Big boy, let's go, big boy! Yo, big boy got stuck in the elevator. I'm live streaming! Phil's committed suicide.
I wanna see.
Okay. Anybody else want to come and fight?
Hey,
big boy, you better not come back.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can
sneak
up to the
elevator.
Yeah,
big boy got it stuck. Oh, okay. No. Oh, I got him stuck in the elevator.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I could take him out.
It's okay, big boy. Okay, kid. Child, okay. Come on, kid.
Okay, almost there.
I think I got spotted. You were like Spiderman. Spiderman, open fire. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, we gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go now. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Ah! Everybody's opening. Ah! Down. Get over here. No one loves you.
Okay, back to Sneaky Spider.
Amazing Spider-Man!
Sup!
Open the door.
Nice and easy.
You should probably forget me.
I found a chest! Let's go!
Wait, what are you playing?
Light as a feather.
The Roblox game? Or I thought you were talking about Fortnite.
Oh, no, did you get it? Jonah, come
on. Oh!
There's a chest over here.
Fire bombs? Seriously?
Over here. Oh, you got the
secret. Uh-oh. Not good.
I pressed the, I'm pressing square.
Guys, got it?
Jonah, I'm streaming. Oh, hell no.
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Password 1, 2, 3.
Sounds nervous. I should take him out.
Big boy! No, big boy, no! No, big boy, but ah! Big boy! Big boy, no! No, 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 big boy! Dang it, big boy! What? Jonah, watch the stream.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
not guaranteed.
Go to sleep, go to sleep, little boy.
Light as a feather?
Yeah.
What is this? I got everything now.
What is this?
That's him.
What?
There's only 5 things.
Speed up time.
Wait, what's up? I'm hungry. Oh, you got that?
No! Yes.
No, I'm gonna put the time, not you.
No, I died, but then I got everything.
I'm speeding up time.
What? Did you learn?
Who's watching that? No, guys, we gotta put on our sneaky suit. Oh, snap. I think we got more suits from the DLC we bought.
You gotta beat all the DLCs to get suits. To get the suit.
You have to buy all of them?
No, you have to beat all the DLCs.
I know, like, but you get new suits.
Oh, on the last one? Like, the last DLC, you get on the Spider-Verse suit. Like, in the Spider-Man to the Spider-Verse, you get that suit.
I got all of them.
Hey, noob.
I should be dark every tonight.
Watch the stream.
I keep falling off the edge and I just keep getting new items.
That is not fair.
Oh, the character.
Wait.
It's like a teleporter. It's so cool.
What is a teleporter?
Reset character?
They're still looking for
this
me.
This thing is like a teleporter.
What up?
Good thing I wore this suit.
This thing is a teleporter.
Not have that. Wait!
Okay, set the lava. Set the lava.
Where is the lava? The lava falling off the map, though.
Come on. come on, come on.
Who the heck is Trish? Omar, is that you screaming?
Yes. He's coming. I'm gonna kill you. Don't let who drop on you. Get over here and stop talking, big boy. Oh, we gotta get away from the light. I think that's the last of them, I think. I'm just getting scared. Stop it. Walk away. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on, little boy. Walk away. Walk away, boy. No! Frick. Big boy, calm down, big boy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh no, I got captured. Big boy! I defeated you once. I don't want to do this again.
Yeah, I'll be honest. That one looks better broken.
Man, big boy's killer. Join the stream. Jonah. So, my bow died.
He sounds nervous.
Yeah.
Maybe I should take him out.
Yeah, my phone died. Jeez. My phone died and I had to plug it in. Now, do you have a plug? One sec, guys. Okay, so I need my phone to power on, then we can continue. Actually, it's about to power on. Come on, phone, power on, power on. If you don't power on your phone, E. Come on, guys, I'll be back. At my mom.
children, my subscribers. Oh, looks like my phone's about to turn on. To call my little Christian friends. I don't know what they are, but it's loading still. Just generating all the apps. That's what I'm gonna say. All of them are that much. I get games. I don't even use them. Look, my old tablet. My old phone, I used to use her old phone, yeah. It said she never had space. And she never had any games. She just had Minecraft. It never worked though. It was in all the normal space. Like, why? We deleted Minecraft. Still no space. No! I don't want to do rehearsals. I don't want to do rehearsals on Friday. Well, I already know all the songs. So I don't want to do them. So I could play on the PlayStation all day on Friday. Doctor's office, you know. I'm scared for tomorrow. Tomorrow we got a test. Yes, I love that test. I love it, and we have a test now. You know why? Because that class is short. Because our science, Phyllis, right? Our science classes are so long. Dude, our science classes feel so long, you know? The good thing I waited a few minutes so they could roam around whatever you want. I made her delete it all. She doesn't need it. She doesn't want the cafe. Remember, Jonah, Phyllis lives with me. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Hey, where's Big Boy? He died, I think. Are they glitched? Oh, they're glitched. They're glitched.
I'm sorry, sir, glitch. Oh, this guy's glitching. No, look, watch the stream. This guy's glitching. Wait, stop saying what? Never mind. Never mind, big boy's here. Big boy, why so extra? Chungus. I feel like big boy just got up. Huh? So are you.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
How did you not notice? So I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna just like wait here until like some people spread out. Playing. Angel, why are you even here? I'm killing. Sucks to be you. Your position. No, you serious? Are you kidding me? You freaking frick. That's me. Kill me, just kill me. What are you talking about? I keep doing this, Raya.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Should've knocked him out. Mm-hmm. Dang it! Frick, oh my, just kill me, just kill me, just kill me, idiots. You cannot aim. Gosh, you serious? Why could you literally just walk past him?
And that piece probably could have paid off my student loan.
Funny. Dude, follow two people. What are you doing? These people suck. No wonder they're losing. First of all, okay, I know how to do all four of them, or four of the people, right? I just gotta be careful with the open space, you know?
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
You're in trouble then. I'm gonna die. No one cares! Get closer.
Can.
people keep coming. I gotta make this guy. How did they not notice the bodies hanging? No, you serious? I've worked so. Oh my gosh. Big boy, calm down. You know, no tengo.
Oh. That one just sounded expensive.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Thank gosh I didn't die this time. Big boy had to come out of nowhere. Big boy, oh, little boy. I died, oh, he's too. I killed him.
Try this again.
Talk to Standish. Please do not be an intruder. What did I say? I don't know.
It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly...
Okay, I'm gonna switch my suit thing.
I don't know.
Down!
No!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Hold on! Almost got him! Try to fall slower!
That's impossible, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good, good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is looking nice.
Oh man.
Hey, Yuri.
okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Uri? That's fair.
I hate this suit. I kinda don't like it. I like the suit, but like, I don't like it with the...
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yes, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
Why do I always get square and triangle confused?
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. Excuse me, pardon me?
Oh, snap! It's you!
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
It out. My head.
Young man, I will pull this car over right now.
You're not gonna send us back up? We'll take him.
Here's your stuff.
Now
that's just rude.
It is, right? It's so rude. Finally, they're not kill someone.
of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
Chase to keep a guy on his toes.
Is it an ankle? Ankle?
Worse than Fisk ever was.
How is this guy walking so fast in the middle of the street?
Total fanatics. I can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee.
They're down. Thank God. Freaking
terrorists. Oh, thanks
for the assist.
Stay safe out there, officer. There's more where these came from.
Assassinate American citizens in a bomb. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer. He says the demons they've arrested are talking. They clam up, won't even speak to
them. What? I don't care. What? Dude, calm down, dude. Stop. stop. Only Jonathan can do it.
Stupid Spider-Man. Can't stand the sight of you.
Oh, hey. Decent Spidey suit. Someone at the ESU party almost as good.
Wait till Mom sees this.
I guess these guys are trading baseball cards.
Gotta be honest.
Big guy.
Big pharma.
Especially big boy here.
Big pharma.
Chung it. Stand the fort. Big boy, I thought I killed you, big boy. Calm down. Big boy. Big boy! It doesn't let me regen no more. It
I think I lost him.
Back to you. Me? Called what? What'd you call me? Is big boy crying? Wait, how did he escape? Is there two of them? I got the wrong guy. At least I got one of them. Big boy, calm down. Big boy's having a seizure. Yeah, little seizures. Bam.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I?
What? Village, get
looks
up
military
here.
Grade. Weird. Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Oh!
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Available units? Possible narcotic sale report.
any officers near Hellstack?
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves.
What? Why did they give us so much, so little time? We're not gonna make it.
Got the blast contained. One more. Wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
Dang it, rat.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Officers be advised. We have a report of a missing person. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
There's more bombs than I...
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. Needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Get him.
You're picking here, nigga.
Get out. Yeah.
I don't know.
I am. Get out.
Picking here.
There you go. So now I don't have to hear their horrible voices and kid. So
guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
I thought you could jump.
How have we got terrorists running loose in that house? How does that happen?
Why is there so much Spider-Man and lizards? I need to keep looking at the photo.
Should we go out this weekend?
We'll go out early to Midtown. It's funny.
I don't know.
They
seem to have their hands full. You don't want to go. Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to do my job.
We are so angry.
Why is it another one going to? Where are they? So they were standing here. He knows. He doesn't care.
I got the DLC, so I finished that too.
He knows. When does the item shop reset? I want to buy something. Oh, Harley Quinn! Oh, no. That's a guy. I can't find Professor Delaney. Dr. Delaney, can't find him. Jonah, back to school. Main mission, find Professor Delaney.
Oh my gosh, oh my god. Oh god,
take a white bread.
Maybe I could, like, get... There goes, so I could blend in like the others. Oh, mine looks legit. That looks like trash. Who's Dr. Delaney? Hey, I took that for something. Jonah, I need help. Okay, hold up. Where the heck? Huh? Jonah. What the heck is that? Let's dream. Jonah, I need help. This is awkward. Jonah, I need help. No, I'm not doing DLC till I finish the game. No, look. I need help to find Dr. Delaney. Delaney.
Yeah.
How? How do you ask people? I use my Spidey sense, but it just says if I just showed the picture of him. There's a police officer here. There's a backstage, you serious?
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
No. The stadium's too big a target. I'm gonna go see him play in Philly.
Hey, look at us! The Spider Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man! My nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
Exactly.
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
What coming? It's not even a mirror. I could see myself clearly. Found him.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. Can't use my webs. How could I get up there?
Parkour? Are you serious? I have to do parkour? Okay, guess what? Sit down for this. Oh, thank gosh. Oh, thank gosh, it's still daytime. I don't want to go to sleep. I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is.
Delaney.
The lizard in the lab coat.
Oh God.
Hey, over here. One of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, hey, who are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
There! Come on, Kashi. Is it... Ah, that's it. That is fine. Copyright! I wore my headphones and then I didn't know these would work. Just enjoy the nice music.
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Well, I guess we're doing this.
Yeah. Down.
Oh my
God! Oh my gosh! I know, right?
Don't kill us!
I'm gonna kill you, kiddo. Oh Jesus Christ! You again? I died. No, I died fancy though. Okay, I'm trying to do missions. Like, okay, first we have to take this guy out.
Oh
you go.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
About some mood lighting.
Where'd they take Delaney?
Oh.
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee.
Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Oh. Wait, wouldn't I unlock like a...
No!
Guys, get ready. They shot him? I thought I should be fighting, but no. Big boy in the house.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
Two hours!
No, they're following me! At least tell me which desk you're in!
what time is it? Yes. Ah. You have to possess.
Gotta stop them from hurting each other. What did Lee do to these people? You'll be okay later.
Yeah, like always. Now what? No! 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 No!
Not that guy again.
Take this guy down. Down, boy, down, boy.
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works. Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
Rodrigo, no.
Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find it.
Detox center sounds disgusting. What is a detox center?
Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
Oh, my brother was doing this mission.
Why would I? If that picture gets out, my life's over.
Give me the bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Very nice. Interesting.
perfect shot.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I'll leave the phone.
Plant. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What are you talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line. A better angle.
Avoid that area. There's a weak spot.
Gotcha.
Gotta catch my train. I want to keep the boss waiting. That's gonna be our biggest
school. Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him. Getting off. Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safe cracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. Head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out.
First, I did not get caught. Because this is the main mission, you don't get caught.
He's heading for that office building.
Plans for
already picking up.
They're like blueprints. What is that? What? Jonah, I need help. There.
All right. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's go.
They're on the move.
Chase car. Why didn't the rush?
I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
What the hell? Spiderman?
Get out.
I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking on his friends.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Please don't touch this up. See the game last night?
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. I guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Available units? Possible narcotic sale reported. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Okay.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems.
Oh, poor.
But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module.
Okay.
There we go. A security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
You know what?
Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist. Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Two more?
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module. There's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Nope. Nobody here but us spiders. To Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
Humble son of a bitch! You're lying!
Oh, don't be too mad, Norman. We know you and Fisk built a secret Devil's Breath lab. But we still don't know where it is and what Michaels has to do with it. Let's hope your computer can tell us more.
It's all dark in here. I'm stuck. Let's go. I'm lost. Never mind.
Jackpot. GR27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Creepy.
What is that?
Whoa. GR27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Jonah. Jonah.
Jay, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders, but its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michaels' location, it'll be Oscorp CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound? That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park. Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead,
you, MJ. Crap.
Reach him. That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there.
Why is MJ on
that guard? Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board in a fence?
Where's Jonah? Enemies with a green outline are in distraction range. Oh.
Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
Imagining things.
Need to draw him away from the stairs. What's that?
Guess it was nothing.
Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
But how?
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
On it. Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
That truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover.
I'm scared.
Control. We're all clear.
This is super risky. We're scared. No. Okay. I'm about to restart the mission.
That truck's moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. Be careful.
Sweep complete. Sector clear.
Oh.
Hey!
Wait!
No!
and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units.
What was that?
Wait!
They hanged up. Okay, we've got to do this again. Hold on.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be...
Okay, I keep getting the boxes. Oh gosh. Okay, so we gotta be really careful. We're not gonna run.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
No, oh my gosh. You freaking serious? Why can't they like put checkpoints?
Sure could use a coffee.
Yeah, in Bravo
and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample. Yeah.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. Sweep complete. Got movement. Stand by.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these,
please, please get out of here, like,
one.
Immediately.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Running a sweep, control.
Wait!
No! Oh my gosh!
There's Standish's tent.
Why didn't I see it?
Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Again? What's up with these lights?
I'm caught.
Again? What's up with these lights?
Wait!
So Jonah's fault. Okay.
There's.
Gotta be serious.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Again? What's up with these lights? Patrolling sector, status clear.
Move it.
Can this guy move, like...
Better check it out. Better check it out.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
What's that? I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy.
Something.
Sorry, Charlie.
Okay,
time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life.
Come back.
MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got...
It's a tension breaker!
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
This is Control. What's the status in Tribeca?
Control. Demons are attacking Checkpoint Zulu.
Not so far. Be there in about a minute.
Way too many bullets flying over there. Mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's 309. I want to thank you for giving Miles the job at the FEMA shelter.
Glad to. And please call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This is our military. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim. Or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same
oh.
way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Ha! Ha!
This means a lot to both of us.
Thank you.
saving our butts, Spidey. You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Sure. This is a one more mission.
Got an armed robbery in progress. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Gentlemen, afraid I've got to ask you to leave the store. Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights.
Oh, by the way, guys, if you guys want to, about the 100 baby challenge, so maybe I don't think it's going to be the 100 baby challenge, I don't know. I keep making 100 baby challenge videos. Okay, so, we're just going to have 100 kids Smurfs, so I'm playing, Smurfette. I'm talking about the Sims Smurf Edition Challenge. So, Smurfette, she's gonna have 50 kids. Goldemar is gonna have 50 kids. So, yeah. And I haven't played for a while, so. Tomorrow, I'm gonna have to tell Jonah to remind me to make a video. Well, I'll make a video on Friday, on the Baby Challenge video coming. Because I think more people like 100 Baby Challenge, right? More people enjoy my 100 Baby Challenge videos. We'll just keep in touch with my little friends. Jonah Vargas. And in the future, in the summer, you guys will see Jonah in the summer. So right now, I'm gonna take this headphone.
Okay. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time. What? On it. Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Lost. Never mind.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Oh no. No. Now what? So we got this. I'm just gonna skip
nice.
It.
Okay, what next?
4 seconds.
Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
What's going in? What the heck? Something off.
Finished.
Why? I wanna. Can you go?
No, I'm not speaking.
No, don't talk though.
The signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
No, I don't know.
Got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
No.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doc.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. That's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch. Noticed the decay in my fine motor control.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.